Doing nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing for me. Nothing for Mrs. Skeleton. Sad color, if you want to know my personal opinion. With that being said, I'll go up there and do that. Sparkly stuff on here. We'll just dab it. So it has a little bit of shimmer to it. And I can do something else to it, maybe. God knows I don't like the color. But I did one eyeball, so I might as well do the other one, right? That's such a gross color. Mm-hmm. I don't give you much Halloween music, do you? I'm not certain I like that, but good to be so far. Thank you. think? Oh, have I done enough damage? Feels like I've done enough damage. Talking to yourself to a whole different level, don't it? Sorry, I'm talking like I'm actually speaking to somebody. The kids are probably think I was nuts. Now they already think I'm crazy, so. There you go. That's all I'm going to do. What do you think of the sugar skull? He's done. He's all I'm going to do to him. Let him dry. Actually, I have to put him back on his hanger so he can go back and be hung up. I'm doing it, but that's the way it came out, so. Yeah, put a knot in and I'm hanging up there and let it dry. Well, there he is. We're going to let him hang. A little rough around the edges, but he's good to go. I'm going to get up and hang him up there so he can dry. Up there where I hang it before, if I can do it without breaking my neck. There we go. I will get the haunted house down and let you see him lit up. This is the haunted house that I made. Cobwebs. A little light in the window there. I had a coffin that lid that didn't turn out really well, so I just threw it up there on top of that. But there's the front of it. The rest in peace thingy there. And what do you call it? Pumpkin there. Pumpkin here. Another rest in peace thing. And I had put the purple cobweb netting in the background. If you look closely, we have a spider on the roof, and there's a cat inside a moon. Yep. And a couple of months back, let's move this out so I don't get this stuff where it don't need to go. last year sometime, that's when it was, I made these boxes. I just painted them black, and this one says, "Darling, you are a work of art, uniquely you, beautiful." And I decoupaged it on there. It's just an empty box. And then this is my favorite one. I took some pictures out of the magazine, and it says, "Inspire others." And it's just something I like. So I decoupaged it onto the box. It's empty. Sandy, just sitting up in the other bookshelf. I like the fact that it's got this scary looking, we call that chandelier up in it. Put it over here. Daisy, you're in a bad spot, love. My dad counts at it because I gave her a bath.
Dad, can she get over it?
Won't she? Won't you, Daisy? Say, "I'll get over it, Mama." And I got my little witch set now. It don't make noise anymore. Had better days. Anywho. Oh. Ow. If you liked the video, give us a thumbs up. Share us. Subscribe if you haven't. We're going to do a contest. When we get to 150 subscribers, we'll get another gift card. Not sure where it'll be to, or how much it'll be worth, or how many people we're going to let win. But we're going to do one at 150 subscribers. And hit that little bell for more videos. We do crafting videos, unboxing videos, mystery boxes, hauls from like Walmart and Dollar Tree and places like that, and gardening in the springtime, traveling, everyday life. And a lot of my videos that I'm putting out there right now are older videos that I'm adding to this channel that was on my other channels, and trying to get them out there. Everybody go take a look. My daughter was in Boys and Girls Club, and she played machine pitch for a little bit, and then fast pitch softball. She was an archery in the fifth grade at Stillwell, but they didn't like the parents to come to those games, and we never knew that they were having one until it was over with, so I didn't get to see her do archery there. But she's done a little bit of archery down at Jean Petit State Park down here in Fort Smith. My granddaughters, they are on here, and they do volleyball and basketball and cheerleading and soccer and gymnastics at one point, so there's a lot of that on that. We have some trips to Branson coming up that you're going to see. They were from 2014, but we have quite a few things that's going to be scheduled to come out. So, thanks for subscribing to the channel and supporting me. I really appreciate it. And everybody have a great Halloween, what's left of it. Bye. Talk to you later.